Alaska needs to change its economic tune. While we debate ways to make our oil tax policy competitive, investment dollars are headed south. Exploratory drilling has come to a virtual halt. Alaska has lost almost 2,000 oil industry jobs, while North Dakota added 25,000. Our pipeline's running on empty, but there's no new oil without new investment, and we need to turn that around. It's time to make Alaska number one again.